Last time you were here, you told me probably the craziest Vegas story I've ever heard. It was so depressing and funny. About there was a kangaroo fighting a.
Oh yeah, the kangaroo yeah. fight. That's right. Yeah,
that was
yeah.
the best story. But yeah, then yeah. I didn't get to talk to you about like different. You know, I'm not saying the mafia had anything to do with running.
No, you love the mob story.
I really do.
See, now it's all. See, in the old days, they would just break your legs. Now they take your 401k. It's different.
It's different. It's trickier now. Yeah.
It's trickier now. You lose everything. But in the old days, when I went towards the club in Boston. And I go out on stage, and I'm on stage, and there's a ruckus. Hey, what's going on here? Everything okay? And they hear, "Wow!" from, you know. And I go, "What's going on?" I go, "Mr. Linos, just a disruptive customer, Mr. Linos, no problem."
Mr. Lino.
Mr. Linos.
Excuse me.
Just fine. Okay, so okay. So I finish the show, and I find out what happened. I said, "Well, Billy the bouncer, he seats this guy in front of a pole. The guy doesn't like his seat, so he starts complaining. So Billy takes a knife out, stabs the guy in the leg, and then gives him $20 and puts him in a cab and tells him to get lost. Okay. So I find all this out after the fact. Fine. All right, fine. I'm only here for the weekend. Fine. 6 months later, I get a call. Hey, Jay. Tony. Hey, Tony, how you doing? Listen, remember Billy? Remember Billy the bouncer, the guy that helped you? What do you mean he helped me? Remember the guy was making noise in the club and Billy helped? No, he didn't help me. He stabbed the guy. He goes, yeah, but that helped you, right? I mean, you got the guy to shut up. And I said, well, what do you want? He goes, well, Billy killed the guy and now the cops are hassling him. You know. And I said, gee, you think the cops will go after real criminals instead of picking on guys like Billy? And this guy goes, you tell me about it. Okay. I said, I can't help you. He stabbed the guy. Well, he helped you. He didn't help me.
He didn't help me.
He stabbed the guy.
One time he helped you out. I'll never forget that.
He did you a solid, man.
You owe him forever.
You won't want to help him now that he's in prison for stabbing and killing a guy. Yeah.